Well, he's perfect for today's game. It's point guards who can create, shooters, and bigs who can set picks and rim run. He's an NBA body, but well, that discipline, it's got to be better, boys.
Well, Joey Wright asking the question, and rightly so. Why that's a violation. It looked like the ball was on the rim, and Mitch Creek took it off.
Or maybe suggesting that he may have actually touched the net or threw the cylinder as well to keep it out.